don't touch me.
Roman Reigns has had enough, and now it's come to this.
Roman's completely lost it.
A frustrating few weeks for Roman Reigns. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Oh! Brock Lesnar's here. The Beast is here, and the situation is dire for Reigns. Roman Reigns is handcuffed. Roman is handcuffed, and Lesnar with a suplex to Reigns, and now a chair, and an assault to Roman Reigns, who is defenseless. Roman Reigns can't defend himself. He's handcuffed, and in another German suplex. He can't protect himself as Lesnar continues this assault.
From Brock's perspective, he picked it perfectly.
Cowardly assault by the champ.
You know, Roman Reigns said earlier tonight,
absolutely brutalized by the Universal Champion, and Brock's not finished.
Oh my God, somebody do something about this. They gotta stop this. Lesnar continuing to just hammer away on Reigns with a chair. Roman can't defend himself.
Not again.
We need help out here. Somebody's got to get out here and get Lesnar the hell out of the ring. And not the F5! Oh.
That he just explained it loud and clear. He's had enough. Heard enough. Put up with enough from Roman Reigns.
Disgusting.
That is intensity personified from Brock Lesnar.
Roman Reigns talked about making another memory here tonight. Brock Lesnar made sure that happened. A beastly attack by Lesnar has left Roman Reigns a shell of himself.
Got him.
That's tough to watch.
Just get him out of here.
No. Not again.
Reigns is strapped to the back.
Will somebody do something? This
wait
man,
a sec.
Lesnar's the one who should be arrested, not Roman Reigns. Come on now! Coach, Reigns was defenseless when this attack first started.
Well, he can't even use his arms now.
Now he's strapped to a backboard. He's motionless out there. Will somebody get down here and do something about this?
Get the U.S. Marshals back out here. Get Dallas PD. Somebody's got to stop this.